Ja Rule and Ashanti teamed up again in late 2002 for their hit Mesmerize, which went to number 4 on the Billboard Hot 100. Murder Inc.'s reign at the top was there for all to see, and Irv Gotti made sure that they stamped their place not only in hip-hop history, but music history as well.